Sledgehammer 2. I burned my blood-stained shirt and got on a clean one. I bought a new computer. Zev destroyed the last hard drive, so I had to start over. There were a few calculations I missed in the first experiment. In a way, starting over was a good thing. My new cloning project will be better than ever. Zev was still breathing when I dumped him. He'll probably bleed to death. I'm almost done. Zev can't stop me when he's dead. I need to get some DNA from Zev. It'll be my first clone. Wait! It says Zev's DNA written in my fingerprints. I'll get rid of it. Yes, he's a perfect candidate.